Ooh, second bounce on the table. Kicking the back of the net. Oh, cross-court backhand off the bounce, and Timo Boll, 11-3, takes game. Today is the second-to-last day of the tournament, after all. Much. Dealing with that backhand, so many different varieties of spin. There's the power, and both 36-plus. Oh, had it beforehand just to sort of feel the energy in the arena. So it's no surprise when he's playing. Point in his recent years, paid off well. Difficult ball. He's very fast, but Timo finds the place in the middle. Oh, big backhand to cover. This one was a little... Ball gets away from Timo, top edge of the racket, 11-9. Found some sort of interference. Inside out forehand. Excellent counter rally here, Chuang Chih-Yuan. Timo, I don't think I've ever seen more in one game, one match. Right down the line. Ooh. Ooh. Quite important for confidence. Oh, awkward ball in the middle. Timo can't keep it on twice. It taught him what it was to work really hard. Versus seeing it from overhead or an up high camera angle like this. From here you get to see how they work this. Oh, smothering the ball off the other way. Four game points for Timo Boll. With the opening cross court, Timo Boll. There we go, that extra tuck. Bit distracting. For Timo Boll to tie it up. His receive game is quite strong. Oh, too wide cross court. Chuang Chih-Yuan takes it. In the counter rally games. Really interesting to see here, Timo Boll again. Oh, goes for a long. Oh, top. Ooh, bold play, good. Deuce in game number six. The table was there. Especially for a 36-year-old. Oh, down the line, Timo Boll, the magic comes out under pressure. Look at this one more time. Chuang Chih-Yuan with power, plays it behind, and Timo just turns the racket a little. Bravo. Goal, recovering the net ball, the counter loops, Timo fired up, takes this to a love all. That was my problem there. Oh, countered right back. Oh, a little bit off balance. Game six. Three match points left. Second serve. Timo forever. Timo forever. He gets through. Chuang Chih-Yuan once again has not dropped a match in his career on the world tour. A good handshake.